At Shuttleworth, we're always striving to find solutions to the challenges that our customers face every day. We've done accumulation for a long time. However, with the advances in technology, rates are getting faster and faster in the industry. That led us to the creation of the Dash. Shuttleworth created the Dash based off a need we saw in the marketplace for dynamic accumulation or buffering. Although accumulation is in the product name, the Dash is actually a buffering system.
What this means is when the infeed and outfeed systems are working properly, the Dash is running in a pass-through mode. If the downstream machine stops, the system will start accumulating products. So that what that does is that gives maintenance personnel time to go to that machine, be able to fix it, in time to get it back up and running so that upstream equipment doesn't have to stop.
A lot of our customers, that's the way they make money. They have to keep products flowing out of their line as consistently as possible, and buffering allows them to do that. We've done many versions of accumulation throughout our history, but the Dash allows for a modular setup in what could be a compact footprint and allows for a lot higher rates that we're seeing throughout the industry these days.
We utilize continuous motion by dynamically shifting the products so that there's no stoppage, and that really aids in general product handling and helps to increase product rate.
The way the Dash machine works is a consistent or inconsistent product flow enters the machine, and the servo slide at the beginning of the machine will count out products and create a gap in between a set of products. That gap is transferred down to a servo guide that diverts the product to its designated lane. The product goes down to the end of the lane and accumulates behind a stop. After the machine downstream is available, a servo guide will come to the correct lane and product will be released to the machine downstream. The guide on the servo slide will continue cycling between lanes that are where product is available to continue feeding product downstream.
We realized that there was a lot of markets that could benefit from a system like this.
I feel like the industries that will benefit most from the Dash are those that run a bottled or containered product, like pharma, food, consumable goods. And while bottles or a round footprint are probably the most common application, we can also design it for a square or a rectangle product footprint as well.
The Dash can be designed for washdown and non-washdown applications. By using the latest servo, VFD, and pneumatic technology, we are able to produce a very elegant system for high-speed accumulation. This technology, along with features like HMI recipe storage, also allows for quick and consistent product changes. Since the Dash uses our own slip torque technology, it has the same flexibility as our other proven systems.
We can do a narrow, long accumulation bed if the footprint for the customer requires that, or it can be multiple shorter accumulation beds if a width solution is required. The Dash can also be designed with multiple input and output lanes to enable added rate, backup flexibility, and multiple product capabilities.
As far as speeds are concerned, we're targeting the Dash to run around 300 feet per minute, which gives small products a rate of around 900 per minute. The Dash is extremely safe. We use the latest servo, pneumatic, and VFD technology to create the best system we can for a customer. Pinch points are guarded and devices are enclosed in a framework that has safety interlocks. If someone tries to get into the safety interlocks, it will kill any pneumatic or electrical device inside of it. It's all at ground level, so there's no mezzanine to have to climb up into or ladders required.
In addition, the accumulation bed uses our slip torque technology, which allows for smooth, safe to the touch operation,
thus making it safe for operators and maintenance personnel.
The system is designed to limit maintenance overall, but care was taken to provide easy access when maintenance is required. The Dash is designed with capabilities of disabling and locking out an accumulation bed for maintenance while continuing operation on the remaining accumulation beds.
I would say the key benefit with the Shuttleworth conveyor is that we're powering entire accumulation beds with a single motor, whereas with other systems I've seen that utilize mat top or tabletop chain, those are powered by individual motors for every lane. So by using Shuttleworth conveyor, we drastically reduce the amount of motors, which drastically reduces maintenance and it drastically reduces the energy cost for our customer. During the development stage, we realized that this could really be something that could take off and really help a lot of customers with high rates of speed and high packaging rates.
Machine uptime is extremely important in our industry because that's how all of our customers make their money, by continuing to produce product. The Dash accumulator allows them to continue to produce product upstream, even if the packaging equipment downstream may be having some problems.